One of the aspects that the theme of the mask refers to within my paintings concerns the split between individual and relational plane, to which the individual is subject. Understanding the very often incomprehensible contrast between those two grounds led me to develop some of the most successful Pirandellian themes. The mask, and the constant acting done by human beings in the relationship with his fellow people.